Welcome to another CF PowerScript tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add Google's Recaptcha version 2 to your funnels hosted at ClickFunnels to prevent bots and automated scripts from abusing your funnels and basically spamming you with fake email addresses. Now, in order to get started, as always, you will need your CF PowerScript account. And once you're logged in, simply head to the PowerScript section. And here, go to the funnel where you want to add Google Recaptcha version 2, or simply add the script globally to all of your funnels at once. Although in that case, you would need to know all the domains that your funnels are using to make sure it's working on all of them. Now I'm gonna pick our development funnel for that purpose, and I'm gonna simply pick our opt-in page here and click on add new. Now, among all the power scripts, I am gonna look for our Recaptcha version 2 script and simply click on it. And we're already there. All we need now is the Recaptcha site key and secret key to get started. For that, you can click on the link here, which will open a new window and will allow you to either log in or sign up for the Recaptcha admin console. And within the admin console, you may either already have a Recaptcha configuration set up, or you might want to create a new one by clicking on create here. Now simply give it a name and select Recaptcha version 2. I'm not a robot checkbox. And scroll down a little bit and here add app.clickfunnels.com and additionally the domain of the funnel or funnels that you want to use that Recaptcha script on without any HTTPS or slashes or other special characters. So it could be something like demo.cfpowerscripts.com. Now, once you've added all your domains, simply accept the terms and submit the form, and you will get to the next screen where it shows you your site and secret key. I've already created an application, so I'm not gonna create a new one, but I'm simply gonna select my existing one here, and I'm gonna go to the settings to actually see my Recaptcha site and secret key. Now simply click on copy site key, go back to CF PowerScript and paste the site key and do the same for the secret key. And to save everything, click on add script. And that's how you add Google Recaptcha version 2 to your funnels. Now, once I click on the icon here to open the shortcuts and I open the live funnels tab, we can see when I click on the button to open the pop-up that right above the submit button, we can now find the I am not a robot checkbox. Although caused by my computer settings, it's currently displayed in German and says ich bin kein Roboter. And when I try to opt in here, we can see that I'm not allowed to proceed unless I check that box. Now, once you check that box, two things happen. First of all, Google itself decides if it believes that you're a human or not. And if it is not sure, if it thinks you're a bot, it's going to show you a puzzle. Something like selecting free pictures that contain bicycles or walkways or traffic lights. And secondly, once you've done that, once you actually checked the box or completed the puzzle, the token that is generated by Google to confirm that you're human is submitted to our systems and they are double checked with Google servers to prevent manipulation of the script. And as you can see right now, if you check the box but you don't submit the form, eventually the token expires and you have to check the box again. Once I've checked the box and I submit the form, I will have no issue whatsoever opting in. Now, it's important to mention that the Google Recaptcha solution is meant to prevent bots and automated scripts from submitting your form. However, it does not prevent people from using fake email addresses. If you want to prevent that, you would need to go with our NeverBounce Power Script, or if you want to have both of those features at once, so you want to prevent bots and want to make sure that users can only submit valid email addresses, you would have to use the CF Rebounce Power Script. Now, in addition to Recaptcha version 2 with the I'm not a robot checkbox, Google also offers an invisible version of that. For that, you would need to use the Google Recaptcha version 2 invisible Power Script since the integration works differently. Now, that's it. That's how easy you can add the I'm not a robot checkbox to your funnels to prevent bots and automated scripts from opting in. As always, if you have any questions whatsoever, don't forget to check our FAQ and see if you can find an answer there. And if not, use our contact form to reach out to us or create a post within our Facebook community. Or if you are on our VIP subscription, simply use the live chat within the Slack application that is available to you on all your devices and ask us there. We're more than happy to help. Thanks for watching. And as always, thanks for using CF PowerScripts. See you in another video. Till then, bye-bye.